than a month before the start of college basketball season, but the FGCU men's and women's teams learn their conference schedules are being drastically altered.
NBC2's Sean Berry shows us how the teams are adjusting to this last-minute change.
Every season, the FGCU men's and women's basketball teams play every ASUN Conference opponent twice, once on the road, once inside Alico Arena. But going forward this year, that won't be the case.
Adding to the twists and turns already provided by 2020, another twist for the FGCU men's and women's basketball teams.
We've been basically wait-and-see approach, you know, since all this started in March, so it's not terribly shocking.
The ASUN Conference announced Tuesday that conference games will now be played back-to-back at a single site with an off day in between games.
We have to win our home games, and then you try to steal as many as you can on the road. I don't know, you know, how many adjustments can you make in a 24-hour period.
The conference making the move in order to limit team travel during the pandemic.
So it closes the window, reduces the extra exposure, and it also should be cheaper on our budgets, which we all are certainly right now trying to maximize the dollars we have.
Eagles athletic director Ken Cavanaugh saying more changes could be on the way sometime soon.
It's not over, as Yogi said. It's not over till it's over.
But in 2020, Fly says it's all about rolling with the punches.
Now you can talk about fair, unfair, but we're all dealing with a pandemic that none of us have ever had to deal with.
Once again, both teams have yet to formalize their non-conference schedule. Count on NBC2 to let you know when that comes out and when the Eagles will tip off the 2020-2021 seasons. In Fort Myers, I'm Sean Berry for NBC2.